I'm actually at ZTEC University. Mm-hmm. I lecture electrical electronic engineering. So before I came here, I was in the industry. Mm-hmm. I've been at Kenya Power for quite a number of months.
Great.
And then that experience is what I brought here.
Okay.
And once I came here, I came to realize that we have very good students mm-hmm. who are ready to run. In the university, we've taken through them a lot of stuff. Like currently what we are doing here, mm-hmm. whatever that we are doing here, this is the actual setup of what we go and experience in the industry. The students are amazing. Mm-hmm. Their cooperation is good. Everything, tell them to do something, they will do it. Number one, I would actually try to commend the institution because for facilitating everything. Mm-hmm. Because whatever that we have here, anytime you request something for training, it has been timely. Mm-hmm. So there's no hiccups about, you know, there's some, you know, in some cases, you may have prolonged requisitions of, and the process of purchasing and supplies there, but anytime you request something, it is timely. Yeah, you know, when before you train, there's something called needs assessment. All the industry requires. The industry requires this person to go through hands-on experience, which is a prototype of what happens in the field.
Great.
I'll give you an example. If you go to the company, like KPOC, what do they require? Like the board that you can see here, this one is the actual prototype of what happens in the field. I'll give you an example. There's this last mile connectivity that's built and by the government. In those homes, you find that they actually come up with a board like this. This is a board whereby it is done by electricians who are certified by the Energy Regulatory Commission. Mm-hmm. And whatever that you can see here, this is the task that the students have done themselves. Because as an engineer, I'm not supposed to learn all the time about challenges and the like. So I have to deal with the problem first, head on, and allow out everything, so that now the next step I'll take, I'll be offering solutions. There's this issue of competence-based curriculum, CBC. Mm-hmm. For that thing, we should actually try to enhance and embrace that program from the government fully. It is something that can try to iron out all the problems that society have been facing. So in ZTEC University, you invent the future. Inventing the future of this young graduate is you come here and try to mold that person. You try to mold that person wholly with the competent skills so that once they go out there, they'll be inventing the future.